people in Naperville rolled up their sleeves, gave the gift of life this holiday season. The fire department hosted a blood drive at Naperville's Safety Town this afternoon. Many of the firefighters rolling up their own sleeves to take part. Firefighters also passed out ugly sweater t-shirts to help encourage folks to donate.
Our Great Chicago Blood Drive is just a few weeks away, and every time you roll up your sleeves and donate blood, you can potentially save three lives. ABC 7's Jose Sanders introduces us to one longtime donor who has marked a huge milestone in blood donations, giving more than 100 pints.
For me, it's kind of like, it's a routine now. I almost feel guilty if I don't go, my next donation, time frame.
Longtime donors like Andy Seidler want to make sure all of you know just how simple it is to save a life.
It's a no-brainer. It's really, just take an hour of your time, hour and a half tops, and you'll be, helping save, three people's lives.
Seidler has been donating blood and helping organize blood drives since the 70s, even reaching a milestone of donating more than 100 pints of blood.
There's so many, great needs, in the world nowadays as far as, when, holidays come up, vacations, people go on vacations, but, that need for blood never ceases. I mean, as far as, blood donations, don't take a break for vacations. I'm just doing what I feel that I should do right. Disasters or not, there's always a, continual need.
Every 56 days, he's registered and ready to donate without hesitation.
As long as my body allows me to do that, and I think it's actually keeping me in good health doing this. So, I'm going to keep this going. I mean, if they allow you to go to 100 years old, then doggone it, I'll do it. It doesn't cost you anything. You just go ahead and give that gift, and it's giving three people, a shared gift. So that's what I'm all about.
I'm Jose Sanders, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
And you can sign up now for the ABC 7 Great Chicago Blood Drive. This year's drive will be on January 10th at the Merchandise Mart on the 7th floor. We will have a second location. It'll be at the Drake Oak Brook Hotel. The hours at both locations will be from 7 o'clock in the morning until 6 p.m. You can register today by calling 1-800-RED-CROSS or register online. All you have to do is head on over to abc7chicago.com and click on the link. The registration code is right there on your screen. ABC 7 Chicago.
Weather forecast.